Walla Walla parents and guardians, I hope you are enjoying the last few weeks of summer break before we kick off the 2020-21 school year. As announced earlier this month, due to state health guidance, we will begin instruction remotely for most Walla Walla Public School students. While the state allows us to provide limited face-to-face instruction for some of our most vulnerable special education children, in addition to select on-site career and technical application experiences, the rest of our families will begin their instruction remotely, either through our Distance Learning 2.0 program or through Walla Walla Online. For students and families, most of who are in Distance Learning 2.0, we plan on transitioning to face-to-face instruction through our AM-PM hybrid model as soon as viral conditions permit. Please visit our website to learn more about our roadmap to in-person instruction, with plans to pivot our preschool through second grade students first, followed by the rest of our student population, based on community viral conditions. As we prepare for fall, I want to update you on a few important topics and activities that will help ensure a great start to your child's school year. The first day of school for students in grades 1st through 12th will be Tuesday, September 8th. Transitional kindergarten and kindergarten students will begin remotely on September 14th, as the week of September 8th through 11th will serve as parent-teacher-student conference week for both levels. During that week, parents of TK and kindergarten students will have an opportunity to come to their child's school for an in-person conference and meet their teacher. In addition, kindergarten screening will take place and families will receive technology training and pick up Chromebooks and classroom supplies and materials. You'll be contacted soon by your child's school to schedule your appointment. Strict safety protocols and measures will be followed to ensure a safe visit for all. This school year, the district is initiating a full one-to-one technology initiative for all students. Every child will be issued a Chromebook. Families in need will also be provided a hotspot for online connectivity if they do not have internet at home. The district will also be providing classroom supplies for all elementary and middle school students this year. Through partnerships with local businesses and retailers, there is no need for you to purchase any supplies. In addition, at-home materials to support our comprehensive remote learning experience will also be provided during this pickup event. The technology and materials pickup for all students in grades 1st through 12th will occur Monday, August 31st and Tuesday, September 1st from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. at your child's school. To help ensure a smooth first day, we have scheduled a technology practice session. Students in grades 1st through 12 will participate in a technology trial dry run on Thursday, September 3rd with our teacher. Detailed information about the dry run session will be provided when your student picks up their device. As for food services, grab-and-go meals, both a breakfast and lunch, will be available at 6 school sites from 11:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. once school begins. Locations include Burney, Edison, Garrison Middle School, Green Park, and Prospect Point. Families can pick up meals at any school location, regardless of school attendance. Free or reduced price meal programs will continue to be offered. Currently, the USDA will not permit us to offer free meals to every student as we saw last spring, so students not on a free or reduced meal price program will be required to pay for any meals picked up. For parents and students in Distance Learning 2.0, remember that there are live, daily, synchronous learning sessions with teachers. For elementary students, morning live sessions begin at 8 a.m. for transitional kindergarten through second grade and 9:30 a.m. for our third through fifth grade students. Afternoon live sessions begin at noon for TK through second and 1 p.m. for third through fifth. It's important to note that afternoon session times may be adjusted at a later date based on individual student learning plans and specialized services. For secondary students, live sessions run daily from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. with afternoon office hours. CTEC classes at the Skills Center will occur from 9 to 10:30 with on-site lab hours to be scheduled later. Additionally, the State Education Office has issued guidance on attendance and grading criteria while students learn remotely this fall. Attendance will be taken daily in accordance with state policies, and participation in the daily live sessions is required. Grading for the 2020-21 school year will revert back to the grading practices previously utilized prior to the COVID closure in the spring of 1920. For example, A through F and standards-based elementary grades will be the typical process. While the start of this school year will surely be different, and we deeply understand the challenges starting remotely have on our families, I'm excited about the incredible learning experiences our faculty have been working diligently on over the last 3 months. I would encourage you to visit the district's website and click on the Safely Reopening Schools link at the top of the page for more information, frequently asked questions, and comprehensive learning experiences we have designed for your child this fall. Be safe, and I look forward to seeing you soon.